That's brutal if they have that store in Montreal too. No, I went to jump over, but he didn't jump high enough. Apparently. Oh, poor Ronald. Relax. I am being careful now. Text me the name of the store. Please. Bring please with cherry on top. Sure thing. What's it doing? Maybe it's not the phone, but the user. Oops. Yeah. Me. I know, look at that skilled move. I can't believe it's 2019. Dude, next year is gonna be 2020. Do you want to go to the Bonnie World's Animal Inside Out thing?
Yeah.
Cool. We should do that before it leaves. No idea. I don't know when it leaves. No, Elliot's upstairs too, I think. Trying to get in. Oh, is he run back? I love, okay, watch. So if, I always run places, of course, because it's more fun. But then when you approach the door, look how he tries to get in. And when the door is open, it's funny because he just like flies in.
Hello?
Hello?
Here?
Yeah, it's a lie.
Hello?
If you are here to rob me, I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Just a poodle on the
floor. Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond?
You did. Oh, you did. It's the buffoon. Hello.
Hello. I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost saw the biggest problem and you mess it up.
Did?
What?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight.
Whoa.
The geometry of life, the grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of
power. Aww, that's actually pretty cute.
There's just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things and I will show you what I mean. Here, take this.
Well, I'm not much of a scientist.
Well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you. But you make a fine buffoon. Go.
You have the detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the locations for conductors. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rod where filament goes solid. When all three conductors in place, lightning strikes the rod, and we harness power of nature to make light.
Look at this thing. Whoa. Let's just blow up the funny kids. Oh my god. Where the... Where? Oh, there we go. Elliot, what are you doing? No, I picked it up. Why isn't it telling me where to go? What the heck? Am I supposed to figure it out myself? Oh shit. Oh, it's a good thing I stopped what I did and didn't continue running. This way, I guess. I'm gonna slide down that, right? Yeah, here we go. Nice!
Momentum.
all. I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now, I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
Am I missing something?
The switches. The bloody switches. Okay. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please.
I like how almost everybody's bitch in this game. I'm a sick man, and they're making me do this. Oh my god.
I am an invisible web engineer, not an electrical technician, okay?
You better hope I ain't fried up here.
I did it. I'm a genius.
My life's work. It is incredible. What?
What the fuck?
I am so You just saw creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons, they doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes, yes. Goodbye.